Everything good?
Yeah.
It's good to see you.
Ray, how are you feeling?
Feeling good, man.
When are you fighting?
November 12th.
Whose card is that?
Isn't that Loma? It's November 12th.
Whose card am I on?
I think Kazakhstan, what's his name?
Johnny Beck. You still fighting 35?
Yeah.
What do you think of Tank and Ryan? You fought Ryan 4 times in amateurs, you know Tank?
Yeah, I think that'll be a good fight, man. I want to see that fight, actually.
Do you want the winner?
I would like the win.
Hey, him against the winner, Tank and Ryan.
It is.
Who wins the fight?
Tank.
What do you think?
I don't know, man. That's a close one, I think.
Chepin?
I got Tank.
Why do you say you can't pick a winner?
Because I think they both have their advantages. I don't know, Ryan's quick, he's tall, he has range. But Javante has power, he's small, he's slick, he knows how to get in.
So, Ray, you're with Top Rank. Devin Haney's with Top Rank. He's going to beat Kambosos. Yeah. If they offered you to fight afterwards, do you take it?
Yeah, of course.
And what happens in that fight?
I win.
How do you win? How do you envision it?
I think I can catch him. Probably ended early.
Pita, did you hear that? Pita.
Yeah.
Did you hear him?
No.
Chepe, tell Pita what he just said.
Said Raymond's gonna fuck up Devin Haney.
That's right.
He said he would stop him.
What do you think?
He said he would stop the fight early.
Those are fights that Raymond's ready for. You know, that
biggest secret in boxing?
Yeah, Top Rank has they have Devin Haney fighting Kambosos. Raymond's next fight's already gonna be a 10-rounder. There's already plans set up for him, you know, for his, you know, if everything goes good, then, you know, his another 10-rounder sometime early next year, and then, you know, whichever one of those guys is, you know, ready to go, because he's ready for all of them. He just needs to get the rounds in to get the experience.
I want to see you fight Haney and Loma. What are you and Loma? Is another big fight. You ever sparred?
Yeah, I sparred him once, but it was a while back, and it was only one round.
Did you ever fight Haney in amateurs?
I never fought Haney. I sparred him a while back when
How was that?
Kids. I was a lot older than him. I'm like 2 or 3 years older than him, so.
But you want all the smoke, all the big names.
Yeah, I want all of it. Exactly.
What's your record now? What, 13-0, 11 knockouts?
15.
Sorry, where have I been? 15-0, 13 knockouts?
Yes, sir.
Pita, he's ready. Javante Davis fought for the title at 16 fights. So did Bam.
Everybody's getting fights at, you know, just because one guy does it, not the other ones, but Raymond's one of those talented guys that's ready for all these, you know, all the...
I can't wait for him. I think he's going to be a superstar. Yeah. Ray, I think he's going to be a superstar. Just don't go Hollywood on us.
Appreciate that.
What does he do good?
Everything.
Speed, power, defense, offense.
Great jab, he's smart in the ring.
Southpaw, orthodox?
Switches. You can fight both ways.
I think
he's a better southpaw.
You're a better southpaw?
You think so?
You're the biggest athlete in the history of Fontana, right? They've never had an NBA player, a football player, a boxer. You can put the city on the map. It's off the 15 freeway, right?
Oh shit, is that the new phone?
No.
There's a new gold one.
But that's exciting, right? Man, I hope you get all those big fights. The Top Rank know how good you are?
I think they're starting to see.
I think they're starting to notice. What about Rowley and Pitbull? Who wins?
I think Pitbull wins.
I got Pitbull.
What did you say? Rowley?
I got Rowley.
A lot of big fights.
Than what you think.
I like Rowley. I like Rowley. What's not to like? He's cool. Bear. Tank or Ryan, who wins?
I'm sweating.
He's what?
He's sweating. Hey, who wins, Tank or Ryan Garcia?
Ryan Garcia.
Ryan Garcia?
Yeah. Why?
Get out, huh? You like Ryan Garcia?
Really?
How you feeling?
Good.